Thomas. One ahead of you.
Yes,
think it's going to go...
like that. You didn't never dream she'd do things like that.
She's quite a creative, artistic type of child. You know, she got involved in school with the plays and that sort of stuff, dancing at school. If I had time over again, I think I would have put her into dancing.